can see here, already taken this one apart. And here's the new one. And for the new one, I'm going to put this on for my original speedometer.